If you think you may be offended, switch off now.
Go! Come on!
In new music we trust on BBC Radio 1.
In new music we trust on BBC Radio 1.
Trust us to bring you the best new music
from across the UK and from around the world.
This morning from 3 a.m.
Annie Nightingale.
Music that makes the walls shake.
Now over on BBC Radio 1 Extra.
The hip hop continues with Shaunie B.
The remix kid, Shaunie B.
Go! Come on!
In new music we trust
on BBC Radio 1.
One.
Are you ready?
Essential.
Pete Tong.
The world's best DJs.
Hey, what's happening? This is Cascade.
Hey, this is Eric Fruits.
This is Everything.
Stop track.
My Jane Coles, how are you doing?
Hi, I'm Jamie XX.
Essential Mix.
The world's favorite mix.
Raise your hands in the air. Let's do a mic check.
One.
Make some noise!
This is Radio 1's Essential Mix.
It's almost back from Essential Mix. It's Chucky in the house. Let's go.
Many thanks to Scream and Benga. Loving their show on a Friday night. Great energy. Hi, Pete Tong here, back with you for the legendary Essential Mix in our new headline slot at 1 a.m. each and every Friday night. And this week, we're with yet another Dutch DJ sensation. It's just getting a bit silly now. I'm not sure what they're putting in the water over there, but maybe they should send us some. At this time, it's all about a 22-year-old producer from Holland who you'll recognise from these big room bombs. Just don't call it Trouse.
Essential.
He's also remixed Green Velvet and Tiesto, and he's collaborated with Avicii as Nick Tim and with David Guetta on his brand new Jack Back label.
Essential.
Nicky Romero, and you're listening to my Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1. I started out as DJ producer like 3.5 years ago. I started working in a small club and playing records from everyone, all kinds of genres, and later on I started producing and developing my own sound. And I think in 2009 I got a first small club hit called My Friend, and afterwards I started remixing for all big artists. I would describe my own sound as energetic, most of the time with small vocals or bits and pieces. Usually I use like kick bass drops or kick synth drops, really dry drops. For DJing I use most of the time 4CD 2000 so I can loop and use FX at the same time while mixing. For me it was a really big honor to do the Essential Mix because a lot of my colleagues already did the mix, and I remember listening to Essential Mix for the first time that Fetty Legrand did it. One of my friends came up to me and said, like, hey, you need to listen to this mix. And it was the first time I listened to Essential Mix in general, and I really got inspired by the way they presented it and everything, and all the tracks they used. And in my mix I tried to do like a combination of tracks I really like to play and my own, so you'll hear a lot of unreleased stuff and tracks I appreciate for a long time already, and also you hear all my own tracks, of course.
Stage 4 of the Dance Music Marathon, BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Give it up for Nicky Romero.
the world's best DJs, the world's favourite mix show.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Just one of life's little tests. Survive this level and fuck the rest. Yes, I thought I can't beat it all, but now I write a new kind of song. This is mine, this is me. One all that we could really be. We'll
for the sun to fade. I'd rather turn the night into day than spend some time with my friends and get laid than stick around my boss and just get betrayed. Make some noise just to raise our voice. Every minute, every second, we got the choice. We could decide to go out and fight. Instead, we get drunk and just try to hide.
Radio 1.
Essential.
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 Essential. Essential.
Essential.
You're listening to BBC Radio 1 and The Essential Mix with me, Pete Tong, and more importantly, on the turntables right now, Nicky Romero.
The world's best DJ. The world's favourite mix show.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
know many of you do. You can do so courtesy of the Radio 1 website. Just go to the iPlayer. You can also get a full track listing and tell us what you think of the mix whilst you're there. Now, take note, Nikki will be taking over our Twitter account from 5 p.m. this coming Wednesday on the 2nd of May. Make sure you follow us at Essential Mix to be part of that. And make sure you're listening to the mix on the iPlayer from 5 so you can ask him about any of the tracks as they go by.
bbc.co.uk/radio1.
Meanwhile, we continue.
4 of the Dance Music Marathon.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
You're listening to The Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1. Don't forget, you can listen again to this mix and catch up on the Radio 1 website for the next 7 days. You can also get a full track listing and tell us what you think about the mix whilst you're there. And Nikki will be taking over our Twitter account from 5 p.m. this Wednesday, the 2nd of May. Make sure you follow us at Essential Mix, and make sure you're listening to his mix on the iPlayer from 5, so as you can ask him about each of the tracks. Meanwhile, we continue.
We'll be right back. go.
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
If you missed any of the show tonight, you can catch the whole thing and get a full track listing courtesy of Radio 1's website. And Nicky's going to be taking over our Twitter this coming Wednesday to answer your questions about the mix. So make sure you follow us at Essential Mix and make sure you're listening to the mix on the iPlayer from 5 p.m. on Wednesday. And then you can ask him about any of the tracks that he features. Next week, it's a bank holiday blockbuster with Groove Armada. Don't miss that. Back to tonight. And Annie Nightingale is up next. Enjoy the rest of your weekend from me, Pete Tong. See ya.